Hello, Prot. This video is about your chip. Look, the first chip for your Nikon lens. Look, this is your chip. I pre-programmed chip focal lens at 50mm and aperture range from 1.8 to 22. Look, chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chip. Chip very fragile and chip will work long, long time. The chip number two for your Helios lens. I pre-programmed this chip from diapason diaphragm 2 to 16 and focal lens is 58mm. With this chip special plate, with help this special plate, you made the install the chip on your adapter. And adapter M42 Nikon with chip. Look, first install adapter, combine red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Very carefully, counterclockwise, click. Look, as default, chip pre-programmed focal lens is 45mm and aperture 2.8. In next video, I show how to reprogram the chip on the adapter and how to program chip on the lens. Now I packaging your chips and adapters and sending to you. Thank you for your attention.